This alligator had to undergo surgery after 70 coins were discovered in its stomach. The Henry Dawley Zoo and Aquarium in Omaha, Nebraska, said visitors had been throwing money into the animal's enclosure. It is believed the rare white alligator, called Thibodeau, ate the coins between cleanings. Thankfully, his stomach is now free of metal, and Thibodeau recovered well from the procedure. The zoo has since urged visitors to avoid throwing coins into any bodies of water at the zoo.